Currently, we have 759 members. The society is doing organic coffee production. The good coffee is pulp, after which it's dried. Drying takes between 7 days to 14 days, depending on the weather conditions. The society is run by a board of 9 members who are elected by the members from within the catchment area. If I would meet buyers of coffee, one message I would give them is that kindly buy our coffee in good prices, because it means good money to the farmers.